Tudors really did use daggers to sharpen the nibs on their quill pens. That's where we get the word penknife from. Bet you're wondering, how could that rat so smart? Well, I'll have you know, I went to Oxford University. But only to dig through the bins. Tudors really did use daggers to sharpen the nibs on their quill pens. That's where we get the word penknife from. Bet you're wondering, how could that rat so smart? Well, I'll have you know, I went to Oxford University. But only to dig through the bins.